In this video, I will talk about some awesome features of MX Player, and I think these features are enough to overwhelm you, and I think you will love these features of MX Player, which is now currently available in the latest beta version of MX Player. And these features are here, you can see in the Play Store. Introducing MX Player's P2P file sharing. Start sharing without an internet connection. It's an awesome feature. And picture in picture mode is now supported across devices running Android 7 and lower. It is the craziest thing. Picture in picture mode in Android 7. You can think about it. Picture in picture mode is available Android 8 and above, but for the MX Player it will be available for Android 7, and it is the craziest. And the another feature is MX Player Share, and it is called MX Share. So I'll show you how to share with that. And we made some crazy improvements to bring down the app size. They are always doing that. And now go to the MX Player, and here you can see the share option. And if you tap in this option, the phone rotated, you can see MX Share, drag up to send. And you can see, you can send and receive. Let's just send and select some media files. And here you can see location service, modify settings and Bluetooth. You have to turn on this, and with the help of MX Player, now you can share media files with your friends and the people you want. So it's the cool feature. Now it is available, and I'm talking about the picture in picture mode. Currently my device is running on the Android version 7, you can see. And if I play a video from MX Player, you can see the video will play, and I have the option to enable picture in picture mode. So let's just go MX Player and let's play video which did not have copyright. Found that video. Now I will play a video to show you the features that it is available. Picture in picture mode is available in Android 7. Now I will play this video. It's the previous video which I uploaded in my channel, and basically I'm playing this. Oh, some ad appeared. Let me just back, and I'm playing this again. And here you can see I'm playing this video, and if I go here, you can see picture in picture mode is available. Here you can see, if I back, you can play the video and you can drag it from here. So picture in picture mode is available in MX Player in Android 7 and lower devices. So it's the craziest thing that MX Player has ever done. So I love these features of MX Player, and I want to end this video now. And I want to tell you something, that please share this video to your friends so that they can also know about these features and they can also use this in their devices. So share this to your friends, and if you like this video, give this video a like and subscribe my channel to get interesting videos like this. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye guys.